Welcome to the Folks Learn. Today we will learn how to use Image Combo Box Edit Control. This is a simple example. It allows you to select gender from combo box control. Now we will add an image combo box edit and label control to form 1. Image combo box edit control allows you to display images for each item within the drop-down list. Image combo box items are image combo box item objects. Such objects provide properties to specify the item's value, text and image. When an item is selected, its value is assigned to the control's edit value property, and its text and image are displayed in the edit box. You need select image for image combo box edit control. We use image collection control to add images. The image collection is also used as a part of the shared image collection component. Use the image collection and shared image collection components to store a set of images for various DevExpress WinForms controls. Such controls provide images property to which an image collection can be assigned. To address a certain image from the image collection assigned to a control, use the image index property of the control or its visual element. All images in the image collection are the same size, specified by the image size property. To ensure that an image combo box edit control works correctly, item values must be unique within the item collection. The default value of any image combo box item object is null. You need to set values for items when you create image combo box item objects at design time or encode. Otherwise, an end user will not be able to select items via the image combo box edit. You can easily get display text with selected item property or value with edit value property of image combo box edit control. Thank you for watching this video.